Yeah, my name's Christopher Hamlin, also known as Chris, and I'm a team leader at Croft Bank House. My role involves on a day-to-day basis. Usually I'll be dispensing medication, supporting the senior carers, and interacting with residents and family members that are visiting the home. I work 44 hours per week, that's over 7 days, usually over four days a week. Usually I can pick my own days, I want to work certain days a week, I can do that, or I want to work set shifts, they're quite flexible with that way. I started 3 years ago as a care assistant, and I've moved up to a senior carer, now I'm a team leader, I'm in charge of a unit. And you can get as much free training as you want, and it's actually encouraged for you to do your online training at home, or any in-house training, that's encouraged as well. Sometimes you do get attached to the people you're looking after. It's a hard job, just at times, just the basic job, just a hard job and it's all. I enjoy most of my role, it's just interacting with the residents, getting to spend time with people. You almost feel as if they're your friends. You need to be a hard worker, definitely need to be trustworthy and compassionate. Just research it, know what you're going in to do, and just give it a shot. You never know, I think you might enjoy it.